friends, it's me, CJ,
and Emma.
And so today we're going to make slime.
It's like a bathroom bomb a little bit. Like you put like
a glow.
Yeah,
like a volcano.
Yeah, so like it's so you put like paint in there, like the
and,
like
and,
what
and,
like
and,
at the end like it turns into slime.
All we just need is glue and a mandolin cup and a spoon and paint. Just drop the mandolin cup with the paint. Okay. And then just these stuff. And just some.
And also, what it did not come with are cups, a plate, and a towel to keep our space, like it doesn't get ruined. Because it could overflow, so we got plates to make sure it just overflows on the plate. The cup is to put the stuff on the towel, is to make sure our stuff doesn't get ruined. Step one, measure out 100 milliliters of warm water and pour it into the forced paper or plastic cup. Add 1 rag of sodium to the warm water and stir it until the powder is completely dissolved. This will be your activator.
So guys, this cup did not go to 100, so we just got ours instead. We're going to 100. So we're gonna pour the water a little bit. Mix it. And just move it. Spin. So we have to add white vinegar. So now we are pouring it.
And 2 spoonfuls of
and
vinegar.
And 2 spoonfuls.
Activator and fizzy gloop activator.
This is true. And now we're pouring in the glue. Baking soda. Baking soda coming way up. That's it.
And paint.
Which color paint I think I should do is green.
Are you Bubble Mama?
So this is going to be in my make sure this pieces on the plate because this will unsplode.
Just pour it in there slowly.
And do it that way. And so I'm gonna add in the fizzy activator.
Yeah, that's right. I feel like you keep stopping. It's not going to work. Then the cups are too big.
The first one was a fail, so we're going to try again, but first I'm going to mix it. To try to fix it. It definitely needs more glue. I think there's...
Hey, move the camera back. I can't see anything.
So I just finished fixing the slime, so now it's my turn. It's a little bit watery.
I'm sorry, babe. Are you ready for another girl in the house soon, maybe?
Pour in the vinegar.
What did you get?
And now we're gonna take some of the activator.
I bet they just wanted you to practice, huh? Okay, hey, check out these spoons. There's like a bunny rabbit made out of the metal. It's so cool. And these big spoons. Okay, give this baby a big thumbs up if you love chocolate milk. And if you are so excited for Christmas, you're so close. You like what?
Okay, 20 milliliters of
milk. Yeah, like this. This is so cool. I
or whatever. Here's some sugar.
Now paint. Yeah, that's the color I want.
Okay, I'm mixing it, and then we're gonna have to pull that up. We add the activator and see what happens. It as you're going. I think our cups are too short. Or too big, I mean. And now we just gotta mix it till it becomes slime.
I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe to our channel. And comment down below if you ever did this before. Bye! So guys, we just came back to show you that my mom was making this blue slime, but I was making like the activator, but I'm like making like the blue. The blue looks pretty.
Just keep stirring it, ready? Bigger, but didn't overflow yet.
So some just turned into slime. This is good. So that they just turned into slime. This is actually real good. CJ Mom is mine. This is actually pretty good. Thanks for watching. If you like this video,